What up, y'all? And we're back, y'all. So we're gonna check this song right here, Castles. So let's check this out, see what I can expect from this. So let's get it, y'all. Build this castle. Now we are trapped on the throne. I'm sorry we're alone. I wrote my chapter. You'll turn the page when I'm gone. I hope you'll sing along. This is your I just song. Want you to know that I'm scared.
December 1st, 1995. You'll be coming out of mommy's stomach soon. I better do something quick if I'ma be able to support you. I can barely support me, but as long as you're healthy, that's all that matters for the time being. But obviously, assuming you will be, just thinking ahead, I'ma make it if it kills me. Let's see how far I can take it with this music. I'm getting sick of chasing this illusion. Sorry for sloppy writing, the pen in my hand is shaking. Please excuse me, dad's a little nervous, but at the same time excited. If I use the same energy while I'm saying rhymes and writing with the same passion and the same exact enthusiasm as I'm using in this letter, maybe they can feel me as I'm trying to build these castles out of sand, baby girl. For you to sit on the throne, I got plans, baby girl. Welcome to mom and dad's crazy world. Love, daddy. Maple flavor kisses, buttered pancakes and syrup.
Build this castle. Now we are trapped on the throne. I'm sorry we're alone. I wrote my chapter. You'll turn the page when I'm gone. I hope you'll sing along. This is your
Dear Haley.
You got your mama's personality, same eyes as I got, her beautiful smile, but your ears are the same size as mine are. Sorry for that, though minor mishap, but you grow into them, baby. I'm on the grind now, I'm doing little shows, open mics all night as the studios. While I'm trying to keep the lights on, why does it seem like I'm so close to this dream? Yet so far, I just keep steering, I'ma turn into someone, I haven't the slightest clue what I'ma do if it falls through. You took your first step today, you probably walk soon. My infinite CD block, too many songs, too.
Oh, okay, so yeah, she took her first step today. So he's saying that I guess the first album was Infidelity CD flop because he wasn't a real major label that time until he got with Dr. Dre. Then he released his debut album on the Marshall LP. So yeah, didn't the Infidelity album flop? I want to know what y'all think about that. Because I haven't heard, there's any good songs on that album? I might have to go over that though. I might have to.
They're talking bad about dad. It's ticking me off too. Makes me feel like I don't belong or something. Ooh, I think I might have just stumbled onto something new. Got a prediction for the future. I'm hoping that you open this envelope when you're older and it holds true.
Build this castle. Now we are trapped on the throne. I'm sorry we're alone. I wrote my chapter. You'll turn a page.
Dear Haley.
Now if you found these letters, I guess I better try to explain. A lot's happened in between them since I rise to this fame. I said your name, but always tried to hide your face. This game is crazy, I wanted to claim my love for you, but dang, I never knew it'd be like this. If I did, I wouldn't have done it. You ain't asked for none of this shit. Now you're being punked.
Okay, so for this one right here, now I can see where Emma's coming from with this one. Yeah, because I think Emily, he's starting to regret because he didn't want Haley being the spotlight, the public spotlight. Because all over the years, he mentioned her so many times. And a lot of all the rappers that Eminem beef with, they always take shots of her, bring up his daughter into the beef. From Benzino, Ja Rule, Everlast, who else? In SoundCloud Posse, Machine Gun Kelly, you name them. And who else? I forgot. Nick Cannon. Yeah, Nick Cannon too. I let them out that. So yeah. And I feel like kids should be off limits regardless. If you hate the person or not, leave the kids out of it. So yeah, because I started. Yeah, so I'm glad Eminem mentioned this part. So he started regretting it because he didn't want her being in the spotlight. So he wishes they just kept it private. So, okay. So I get Emma respect for this because I would do the same thing if I was in his shoes. I don't have kids, so if I ever have kids, I would definitely try to keep my kids out of the spotlight if I was a celebrity. So, yeah.
Things that should have been private with me and your mother is public. I can't stomach, they can take this fame back. I don't want it. I'll put out this last album, then I'm done with it. 100% finished.
Okay, he said should have been private with me and your mother is public. So he said, I will put out this last album, then I'm done with it. So he basically said the Revival will be his last album.
And I put it, I'm hanging it up. Excuse the cursing, baby, but just know that I'm a good person. Though they portray me as cold, and if things should worsen, don't take this letter I wrote. It's a goodbye note, but your dad's at the end of this rope. I'm sliding down a slippery slope. Anyway, sweetie, I better go. I'm getting sleepy. Love, Dad. Shit, I don't know.
Wow, man. I'm not gonna say this song was good though. I don't mind. Yeah. So this was like a apology to Haley though, about how much he put her in the spotlight. She had kept it private. So I give Eminem respect props for this one. I want to know how Haley took it when she heard the song though, because Eminem, he is a great father, the greatest father of all time. Be his kid's life for day one. So I think I'm gonna do one more track. So stay tuned, guys. Peace.